Yeah, I don't understand, you know, people that did decide to, so and I understand why someone decided to support Hillary, and I'm not into voter shaming. I feel like it's just not going to get us
Agree.
anywhere. But
Agree.
why would you then use that as a reason to hate Assange? I mean, why would you shoot the messenger? And the one some conversations that I had back on the campaign trail, wow, campaign trail, first cup of coffee, folks, back on the campaign trail. With some of my colleagues that were Hillary supporters, who, you know, again, we agree on most things strategically. There's a couple things that we saw differently and still do. But why shoot the messenger? And what I asked people was, I said, why didn't the Clinton campaign confront what was in those emails? Why didn't they just confront it? I mean, honestly, there's ways that Hillary, and again, those emails were not pretty. Don't get me wrong. I'm not trying to say like, oh, what's the big deal? Like, no, it exposed a lot. But why didn't she just confront it and just say, I mean, she could have just said something like, look, you need somebody who knows how to play the game with these people, whether you like it or not. Where we're at right now, we've been a very business-friendly, bank-friendly country for a while now. Obama's done that. If we don't kind of continue that to some degree, you know, there's no way we have a chance of winning and you'll get Trump. I mean, she totally could have done that and it would have won a lot of people over, enough that I think she would have won the election. You know, if she just would have confronted it and just kind of wore that practical badge over. Now, I'm not saying I agree with that stance. I'm just saying politically what she could have done. Instead of just demonizing the messenger, when you demonize the messenger, that means you have no counter argument. So what the Clinton campaign proved to me, and I think proved to the rest of the country, was that they had no counter argument. And maybe like the general person might not have seen it that way directly, but I think indirectly that was in people's psyches when they went to vote. You know, like, wow, what did WikiLeaks tell us? They told us the truth, and the Democratic Party would rather shoot the messenger than either own their mistakes and apologize, own the content and explain themselves, you know, they chose to do none of that.